Hey guys, how you guys doing? Welcome back to the channel. Tomorrow we're going salmon fishing. So I went to Bass Pro and bought some raw eggs, and I'm gonna show you how to put them on a sack. So this one we have Atlas salmon eggs, and this one's Atlas Chinook, and this one is Ball of Fire by Potsky, and we have green and orange sacks. We need a bottle of water, empty one though, right? So I'm gonna show you how to make one. So here we have the orange one, and what you do is put on top, get a pen, just push it slightly, just like that. Then we're gonna do balls of fire first. Open it. I do about 4 or 6, depends on what you like, but I usually go to 4 eggs. 1, 2. Well, just like that. Then what you do is, after that, you get all 4 corners. Be careful you don't pinch. Like that. Just like that. And then you get stick a string, and then just wrap it around. And snap it off. We'll do an orange one. Again. Remember? Poke it slightly. Then we get about 4 or 6. And then get all 4 corners. Like that. About the size of a dime. I'm gonna make sure it's tight. Just turn it. Get the sticker string. And just turn. And snap. This is the green. Same thing. Put on top of the bottle. Okay. Get all 4 corners. This one is about the size of a quarter. And just make just twist. Here we go. Okay, I'll do it one more time with the green. And just twist to make it tight. Now, if you want to make it float a bit, you can use one of this. I have the orange one. Okay, we'll do one with the natural color. We'll do green. Okay guys, so after you're done making, just take the pinch this and then get a scissors and then just trim the, just cut it off, and then you, there's your sack. Again. There you go. Okay guys, see you in the waters.